He's very unlucky today, mate. You were in the game, you know, right up until the last minute or so. I mean, an unfortunate end to an otherwise fantastic season.
Yeah, we've had a great year. Really proud of the girls, and you know, we had an amazing season. We only dropped a couple of games, and you know, these things are won by great teams, and Dandenong are a great team. They've spent a lot of time together on floor, and it's a testament to Larissa and the Dandenong Basketball Club that they've been able to build a culture that wins games. They played so tough down the stretch, you know, and I think they had 7 blocks in the last quarter. So, you know, there's some really big plays that were made at the end of the game. And but that said, I'm still really proud of my girls and my team and my club.
I can't doubt your team for effort today, mate. I think that's the most hustle I've seen them play, chasing after offensive rebounds and, you know, giving yourself second opportunities. You couldn't have played much better today, really, could you?
Yeah, look, and you know, we'll go back and review the tape, and I was really proud of the girls' intensity. They followed the scout really well. You know, that was nothing to take away from Dandenong, but they're a team now that can't fly underneath the radar anymore. They've got 2 quality Australian players, and I really hope Elise Penaluna hasn't done any serious damage. I mean, she's one of the brightest stars in Australian women's basketball, and you know, my thoughts go out to her, and I hope she gets to enjoy a win. But you know, Steph Cumming, Amelia Todd-Hunter, incredible role players like Faith Croats and Hope Turdidge, Claire Pappas was exceptional today.
Like I said, mate, an unfortunate end to an otherwise exceptional season. So I guess have a few commiseration drinks tonight, but to reflect on what was otherwise a great season. Thank you, Tom.
Yeah, and thanks, Ed. Thank you for, you know, for your coverage of the league. And every year this league gets stronger and stronger, and SEABL are doing such a good job at bringing a really strong women's competition, and it makes us coaches better, it makes players better, and God, it's a whole heap of fun.